In this video, we'll show you how to connect Squarespace Commerce to Mailchimp. This can help your business send more personalized messages based on customer activity, spend less time on creating reports, and leverage recommendations from your Mailchimp to improve content and marketing. To begin, navigate to Integrations and click Discover. Once you're on the Discover page, type Squarespace into the search bar, and then click the tile for Squarespace Commerce. This will take you to the Squarespace Commerce Integrations page. From here, click Connect Now. This will open Squarespace. If you're not already logged into your Squarespace account, you'll be prompted to do so now. Review the permissions details and click Allow. For the authenticate step, click Log In with Mailchimp. Enter your Mailchimp credentials and click Log In. Take some time to review the access information and click Allow if you're ready to move on. On the Integration Settings page, select the Mailchimp audience you want to sync with your Squarespace Commerce data and click Next Initial Sync. Good work! Your Squarespace Commerce data is synced to your selected Mailchimp audience. If you want to see the details about your integration, click Go to Dashboard. And that's it. We've covered how to connect Squarespace Commerce to Mailchimp. For more information on our Squarespace Commerce integration, check out our Help Center.